Hi guys, it's Jess Dakin and I'm so happy to be working alongside Wiltshire Council on Ask the Athlete. I've been fortunate enough to receive funding to help support my dreams from the Finding Olympians and Paralympians scheme. This has given me the opportunity to be here today to answer some of your questions. We've had lots of questions in, so let me start answering some of them. So the first question that I've got is, what age should I start doing gymnastics? So I started at Wiltshire School of Gymnastics at age 4 and I've just recently moved to Aylesbury Gymnastics Academy. Second question is, how many competitions have I done and how many medals have I got and what's my favourite medal? So I've done lots of competitions. These range from county to regionals, nationals and internationals. Some of these include the Rose Bowl Invitational, the Leverkusen Cup and the British Championships. I've got around 170 medals. And my favourite medal would have to be my silver beam medal from British Championships last year. The third question that I've got is, do you make up your own floor routines? I love making up my own routine. And what is your favourite move to do on the floor? So we don't normally make up our own routines. Our coaches get in professional choreographers. And my favourite move on the floor would be my 1.5 walkout to triple twist. This is one of my hardest tumbles. The fourth question is, I'm 11 years old and how many hours of training did you do a week at my age? So at 11, I did around 20 to 24 hours a week. The fifth question I've got is, how have I kept motivated over the last few months? So over lockdown, I've done lots of visualisation routines and I've done regular Zoom sessions with my team. So question six is, what do you eat to keep healthy and strong and what are your favourite high energy foods? So I eat a healthy diet to maintain fitness. I like to eat chicken, fish and vegetables best. And sometimes when I need a extra energy boost, I make protein balls which are made out of oats, honey and mixed nuts. Question seven is, how do you stay on the beam when you're performing tumbles? So I do lots of visualisation routines and then it's all down to practice. So question eight is, who inspires you? My inspirational gymnasts are Niall Wilson and Simone Biles, as they are phenomenal gymnasts. Question nine is, do you have any other hobbies apart from gymnastics? So I don't really have enough time to do any other hobbies. I've just finished my A-levels and I'm going to university in September. The final question is, what are you training for now? So as I've only recently just got back into the gym as being a part of the GB senior squad, I'm just mainly focusing on getting all my skills back and being prepared for any future competitions. Okay, so now all the questions are over, it's time to move on to the weekly challenge. This week's challenge is to do a perfect cartwheel. Now that the challenge is over, I've really enjoyed sharing some time with everyone. I hope everyone stays safe, follows the guidelines and stays at home. And if anyone is looking for any extra support, go to the Active Communities webpage where there is a variety of information. Up next on Ask the Athlete is elite long distance triathlete Fenella Langridge. So make sure you get your questions ready for her as it's going to be amazing. Also, Active Wiltshire's Facebook page has lots of support on how to stay active.